Today, we say goodbye to the mongrel. She's been a good old girl. Some people love it and some people absolutely despise it. And I love it, it's been awesome. But it's time to change things up and say goodbye to the mongrel. It started out about 4 years ago as a roadster pickup, which I built for Chopped. Got it home, played with it, got it registered, and then found some rear quarters and turned it into the coop. The plan was it was never going to stay in this configuration, and the reason it was called the mongrel, or half a mongrel, is because, as you probably know, the back half is 1928 coop. Front half is 1930, so I don't know if it's ever been done before, but it worked for me and it got it on the road. A lot of people wait till they got all the right parts to get their car going. I kind of like getting my car on the road and obviously make it safe, but do the finer details as I go. And I've accumulated more parts and it's time to say goodbye to the mongrel. And yeah, this thing's coming apart, sadly enough. It's not emotional really, because it's going to live on as a coupe and as something else. I can assure you that it's not the end of the banger or any of these parts whatsoever. So let's take the old girl for its last drive in this configuration, and yeah, that's the end of an era. Cheers to you, old son. You've been a good thing. Thank you.
Cheers, buddy.